fish. That's the house. There's the water. Wouldn't have got enough space. See what I've done. Right, Jill knew, and Pete, you'll know about this. Is that high enough up now? Is that the right way? That's how close I am to the beach. There's the grass. There's another view of it. Joel, is that the right way again? You need to tell me. I've closed it right up because of the fire blanket. I've got it going full blast in there just now. So we'll get inside it and have a look. Bloody hell. What a heat. Jeez, it's now sitting at 24.5 degrees. Bloody hell. Now, as you can see, I've done. Oh, that could be getting closed up a bit more. I can't remember what one it is. That's the month. Let's get the rain out. Now, is that, Jill, is that, probably go almost stay with me. It has. Is that high enough up to protect it, or should I bring it down one? Maybe bring it down. Just a tad, I'm at a healthy market. I'll go and get something to mark that with, then I'll know. Right, if I bring that down to about there, made a mark there. Bring that down to there, or even to there. Right, I'll mark it there. Look, there's not even a bit of heat on that. Righty, that's a job for later. Jesus, what a heat. Even underneath it's warm, down to ground level. So I think I've got it right. Is that too high? You can let us know I think that's far too high. It's well off. Like I can bring the fire blanket down a bit. Right. Just gonna let that burn out now. Right, we'll see you soon. Bye bye.